Alright, today we're going for episode 5, A Trail of Hope, part 5. Alright, and welcome back. So we are going on. We had to go back.
You don't see any difference?
You weren't lying. Kira told us everything. She even had pictures.
Don't say.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
Don't worry about it. You had no reason to trust me. The last aliens you met were Keth.
Yeah. Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding, and your Sam should convince Ephra. You're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use remnant, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Haval's decline?
Haval's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time.
You were saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Haval is sick.
Really?
It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life, killing some, turning others into poison. We're starting to see the same elsewhere. The planet's ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
It's the monoliths. There are only two of them when there should be three.
So I go to the third monolith, turn it on, reset the vault, and voila!
That is just the thing, Pathfinder Ryder. There is no third monolith. It's lost.
How do you lose an entire monolith?
It could be destroyed for all we know.
We've never tried asking these sages. There could be something in their oral history.
Stars. Those superstitious hermits don't care about modern Angara. You know that.
You saw the projections for the planet's survival. What do we have to lose?
If asking your sages doesn't work, we'll be back here. So what's the harm in it?
The trek up Mithratha's teeming with remnant. Most of us don't attempt it, but maybe you could do it. Follow the remnant river, and keep your head. I'd hate to hear something terrible happened in pursuit of some ancient legend.
Are you sure you don't want me to come with you? I don't think it's wise for you to be in Angaran territory without an Angaran escort. I know Haval. That, and you're already in danger of being shot on sight by Rokar.
Got a point.
I'll give it more thought and let you know if I change my mind.
Thank you.
Tell me more about Haval.
Our history is...
Took
time. We kept invasion.
Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us, and please check out our playlist, the next video, Patreon page, and random video, I don't know why. It's random, so go with it. And also please like and comment and subscribe to this video, and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video. Right, and that's